There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Gentlemen, thanks to the New Kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the New Kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New Kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
Oh god, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds. Hey, where the hell are you going?
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, just that. What, you? You want me to fight with you?
Teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent. Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something?
Don't have to take this machine.
Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try out a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, come and spell! Guy, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag, and never on a man's boss. If the carrier ravens are correct, the Bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the Bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
You better stock up on some power-ups and I'm staying back here to guard the base.
Got some pretty good wares here.
All yours.
There it is, the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the Bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzara. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services. Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
You think the bard's really down here? I think I hear him. Hello?
Level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchant.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. Like the taste of salted pork rump in your mat? Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Much, but boy, did she swallow.
Let's go, asshole. replace me.
I have a nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Waker.
Yeah. You are fucking dead.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
End of the night, fucker.
I'll handle this. Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look at it. Yes, sir.
Here's a buddy.
Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
Maybe you should see a doctor. Did you have mud on that one?
Whatever.
King, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more? Your word is the command, my lord.
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
Your word is... Here's a buddy.
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. took Princess Keeny. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Keeny. The Wizard King is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Hell.
You're not getting past us, fucker. You're not getting past me.
We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done.
You're
killing.
Going.
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
Hey, open the door. Somebody deadbolt on the door, you guys.
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
End of the line, fucker. No prisoners.
I'm gonna beat you like your daddy.
got your back, yo.
No fair!
We won!
Where's the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! Got to be another way into this room.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Well, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
It's too dusty up here. I told the Bard I was allergic.
Fuck me. Fuck me.
to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your 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 destiny.
You are no match for a grand wizard.
The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, Bard.
Wow, what a terrific target.
Gently now, put your mind to rest. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
This will be my greatest performance. Get him up.
Thank you.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind.